ready?
Yeah. And besides that, everything is allowed, right? You can attack the base of each other, etc., etc. There's no no limitations. Let me check if the mod crashed. So it's a bit scary. Oh. Didn't crash.
And I can see the points. Yeah. Yeah.
Suddenly everything is populated. How weird is that? Look at that! That announcement there! Whew!
Oh, yeah?
Never seen that.
No.
Did you work on this?
Thanks, Gary!
This is way different. You put a lot of work into this King of the Hill mod.
Yeah, Gary is reverse engineering how it works and selling it to competitors.
How's the exercises going, actually? Because they were pretty tough.
I haven't been working so much on it.
No, that's fine.
So one good student, one bad student.
Oh, we'll catch up.
Oh, that's a challenge, Gary.
Wait, what?
What?
Huh?
Huh?
Maybe we are.
It was a nice game we had this morning, Cascade.
Was that this morning?
I think so.
I guess it was.
That was fun. I'm not entirely sure, but I think it was.
Yeah, that was good. So you tech up by getting points, right?
Yeah. This description after 8 points, tech 2 is unlocked.
Oh yeah, okay.
What's the conquer threshold in mass?
It says so in the description. It's currently 1,000 mass to conquer and 500 mass to contest.
What?
Thank you. Bless you.
Just a hit.
Why do you need energy from me, Entropy? I know I normally give you, but...
under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh, I need my commander on the hill. Oops.
Well, you don't have to, right? So.
Oh, never mind. I'm getting points. Okay.
Thank you.
Who got the tech tree?
Cascade did.
The only one with points.
Yeah, the only person, yeah.
Lies.
We need to do something about that, though.
Yeah, how about you stop attacking me?
Oh, I am really enjoying it!
Ah, I figured.
Yeah, nobody's on the hill, but you still have your structures there. Oh, structures don't count for the mass.
Yeah, no, it's just to make it hard for you to get it.
Alright.
Fuck, stupid stuck engine.
Luca. Vergeet niet tier 3 te gaan, hè?
Nee.
Kun jij hierboven scouten? We hebben echt geen zicht op hun.
Ik zal het wel. Beuk uit, hé. Hij zegt dat ik degene ben.
Ja, klopt. Dat is moeilijk te detecteren, maar een van de reden.
Ik zit er niet eens in.
Laat je units daar maar niet dood op. Ja, we hebben echt meer Navy presence nodig. Anders gaan dingen heel snel heel fout straks. Kun jij ook niet misschien wat meer Naval Factories bouwen? Dit kunnen ze raken, hè? Thank you. En wat scouts. Even iedereen scouts, zodat we weten wat iedereen heeft. Dat is denk ik wel heel chill.
LOL, that Destro. LOL.
It's been a long walk for that one.
Yes, it has been. Oh well. Hello.
I just saw a lot of people in voice chat, and it's surprisingly quiet.
Yeah, it's because we're very, 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 very focused. It's a very tough King of the Hill game.
This is pretty cool, but if I did this again, I think I would go a completely different way about it.
Yeah, you lost all your facts in the center.
I reclaimed them because there's no need to have control after C3. My opinion.
It is.
If oh, you are you talking about the ones over there? Yeah, I let them start.
If you get to 40 points, you win. So there is.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, you win after that because there's a.
I thought it was like you reach like an experimental level and then you just crush.
No,
it's the alternate one.
That's cool.
Nope, I didn't notice there were. Oh, he's got ace Fs. Right there, let's catch him.
I don't yet.
Fake, can you do voice chat?
Yes.
Okay. You can go on the channel if you want, right?
Yeah, sure, go for it.
Yeah, I'm making tier 3 power now. Really need to get SMD.
I forgot there was tier 3 open.
What? I'm making some spy planes. I think might make sense to attack the navy production of chip and so on.
Okay.
Little bit more E. Almost got the beach undone. I can also make SMD. Scott going over their shits. Also checking what navy they have. So, shit is here.
You know we put A on NG, sorry.
Yeah, it took me quite a while to notice though.
I just stole it.
Navy fights.
Oh fuck.
Now I need to take out their production while we still can. Vision, careful, Navy. Go back and donate a lot of mass like this. Focus on the stealth ships. We really are. We should have had some frigates here. Could help a lot.
Oh, they got 38 points.
Oh. I guess there's issue there or something.
Yeah.
What? What?
Didn't even notice myself. We were about to win, you know?
So, no. Wait, what?
this was over too soon. I think the 40 should go back up again.
Yeah, no, wait, that's the setting. It's a decreased setting.
Come on, man! I thought.
Come on, man! You can see the points right there. It was steadily growing.
Yeah, I saw it was going up, but I thought it was still 50.
Oh lol, SML from Cascade.
Yeah, I was gonna nuke that. It was too slow though.
Dang. Tier 3 power at the bottom. Battleships, strategic missile launcher. Oh, you guys had a ton.
I think if I tried this again, I would build like 80 mass storages in the back and just sit back and wait for someone to capture it and then get all my shit to T2 really fast.
Yeah, but how could I prevent that? Because that is essentially the dominant strategy right now. What would you do to prevent that?
Disable mass storages until tier 2. I don't know if you can do that.
No, that's a bad mechanic. But then you just spam tanks and reclaim them or something like that.
Or can you...
You need a bonus in the center rather than a penalty.
Yes, you should. It should be more rewarding.
Yeah.
I can make it more rewarding.